a touching display of grief. I don't believe we have anything further to say to one another. I wanted something to remember her by. All that was left of her were those shoes! And now that wretched little farm girl has walked off with them! So I would appreciate some time alone to say goodbye to my sister. Nessa. Oh, Nessa, forgive me.
Elfie, don't blame yourself. It's dreadful, it is, to have a house fall on you. But accidents will happen.
Oh, you call this an accident?
Yes. Well, maybe not an accident.
Well, then what would you call it?
Well, a regime change. Caused by a bizarre and unexpected twister of fate.
Oh, so you think cyclones just appear out of the blue?
I don't know. I never really...
No, of course you never really. You're too busy telling everyone how wonderful everything is.
But I'm a public figure now. People expect me to
lie.
Be encouraging! And what exactly have you been doing besides riding around on that filthy old thing?
Well, we can't all come and go by bubble. Whose invention was that, the wizard's? Of course, even if it wasn't, I'm sure he'd still take credit for it.
Yes, well, a lot of us are taking things that don't belong to us, aren't we?
Now wait just a clock tick. I know, it's difficult for that blissful blonde brain of yours to comprehend that someone like him could actually choose someone like me. But it's happened. It's real. And you can wave that ridiculous wand all you want. You can't change it. He never belonged to you. He doesn't love you, and he never did. He loves me! Feel better.
Yes, I do.
Good. Ah, so do I! What was that?
Let him be. tomba, tomba, la canone. Canone, la tomba, tomba.
What good is this chanting? I don't even know what I'm reading. I don't even know what trick I ought to try. The arrow already dead or bleeding.